My acoustic and the drum motor. He's also the guy who did this really cool backdrop right here behind me, so thank Chris for that. Also, we have Stephen Howie and some local artists have some wood cutout pieces of the state of Oklahoma that they've painted and they're raffling off. We have tickets to the Black Crows Saturday night at the Joint. It's a sold-out show. We have tickets to Backwoods Bash. There's a raffle going on for that in the back. We also have a raffle for an autographed guitar, an acoustic guitar that all the bands are signing tonight. And there's lots of merch back there. Jacob Fred Jazz Odyssey. There's all the Horton Records bands. There's vinyl, CDs, shirts, all kinds of stuff. I want to thank the music store. They backlined all this gear tonight. These guys are awesome. Larry York. The guitar was donated by Guitar House of Tulsa. Great people there. Want to thank Eric Marshall and Marshall Brewing Company. If you guys don't know, all of the beer tonight, the 100% of a Marshall beer over there, Miller, Coors, and Boulevard, thank you to all of them. 100% of the proceeds tonight will go to the tornado relief and 50% of food sales. Thanks to Brian Fontaine, Fassler Hall, the manager. He's the guy that really made this happen behind the scenes. I'll shut up now. Let's get back to the music. Everybody give it up for my brother, Wink Burcham. Thank you. them old hot biscuits and that country ham. Teagarden back there on the drum. let my peaches be. And now she called, but I don't worry, 'cause I'm sick on top of the world. That muddy Mississippi, so deep and wide, and the woman I love is on the other side. And now she called, I don't worry, 'cause I'm sick on top of the world. Glad to see all you faces out here supporting this. And I'll tell you, like Uncle Steve Pryor says, I'm gonna sing and play some songs the best I know how. And, that's all I can do. Plenty of good music to come though. And let's see if we can fill up that semi out there. Thank you.
put this band together about 15 minutes ago. I walked in earlier and somebody said, "Who you got playing with you tonight?" I said, "I don't know yet. I haven't found him in the crowd." And I stole the, this is part of Jacob Tovar and the Saddle Tramps, these two guitar players here. Seth Lee Jones and Cooper Wall. Chris Foster over there on the bass, he plays in a group with me called the Low Dog. And of course, David Teagarden Jr. back there on the skins. And we're having a really good time. And I kind of, you're gonna have a hard time getting me off the stage, Brian. How many songs I got left? Five songs? Jesus. I'll be up here forever.
Sticks. Come on over here, honey. Won't you pull on my lawnmower cord?
pick up all your skills. Come on over here, sugar. Won't you pull up my lawnmower cord? Smiley. That's Smiley on the harmonica over there. I've been living in this same old town for something like 20 years or more. It's time for me to get up off the ground and change myself from who I was before. 'Cause I told myself one day I'll get lost. Down if I'm never found, and I'll take I was raised a poor country boy. It was all my aunts and uncles and me. I'll always remain this country boy. And I just can't fight this trembling bone in me. Get through this next song, but
two more.
Okay. Jacob Tovar up here, he's gonna sing some harmony vocals with me on this. I think Bo Robertson from Pilgrim is next, and then Jacob Tovar. Thank you all so much for supporting this. This is really, really, really nice. When I get done playing, I'm gonna get drunk. People are applauding that. Dedicate this one to the folks, our brothers and sisters, over in Moore.
Oklahoma, we're a fucking bunch of bad.
You know, don't let the other towns be forgotten either. They got hit too. To all of them.
Focus in general.
There's a town in Oklahoma I used to call home. Way out in the country where I used to roam. Up and down the roads, I was never alone. Thank you. We got one more tune for you. We're gonna let somebody else get on the tune. Thank you.
so long.